Well, I'm obviously sorry to see Norman Baker go. I understand and respect the reasons that he's given for standing down as a minister. He was an outstanding minister, but these things happen. And I'll be making an announcement shortly about who will be replacing him.
Thanks very much. Thanks to very much. Follow in his footsteps?